Hey guys, my name is Joshua Brown. You can follow me on Instagram at The Real Joshua Brown, and you can follow me on Snapchat at The Big October. Today I will be talking about how to make money at home. Basically, I'm not going to give you a scheme or anything like that, like something sketchy. This is just my personal way of how you can make money while being at home. So, the way that works for me, and the way that always works for me, guaranteed, is through creating flyers and graphics for people who need it, such as party promoters and rappers. Lots of rappers need graphics because they need visual artwork. Also, businesses need Instagram posts, they need flyers, they need Twitter backgrounds, Twitter banners, and YouTube channel artwork. There's lots of things that people need out there, and if you can, grasp their attention and email them and see if they need anything. 9 times out of 10, they're going to email you back. Yes, I do need work. And that's what I do. I'm a graphic designer and I love doing graphics at home. As you see, I'm at home right now and my phone recently just buzzed. That's a client texting me about his mixtape cover, which I have, full right to charge him whatever I want to charge him. So, because I know the market, I'm only charging him $100 for the mixtape cover. And that's just from me sitting at home. Think about it. If I have 5 clients per day that need a mixtape cover, that's $500 per day of me just being at home. So, I mean, really, I haven't really been like marketing that much to the point where I do make $500 per day, but it's very, very, very possible. Maybe you could be that type of person that would just sit on your computer and email people all day long asking if they need graphic design work. So one way to collect emails is through Twitter. A lot of people put their Gmails in their Twitter account bio, and also get on Instagram and always take the email address that you see in the person's bio because they may need artwork. So learn graphic design because you don't have to leave your house. You do not ever have to leave your house. I rarely ever, ever have to leave the house for a meeting because you can just do a meeting via Skype. If they need to talk to you, tell them to call you. But, really making money at home, the number one way, hands down, is through graphic design. That's what I think. And because it's working for me, I don't like the rest of the ways are really, I think, are considered like those landing pages and stuff like that. They're like sketchy schemes, but graphic design is something where it's not a sketch or a scheme. It's a service that you're providing to other people that really, really need the service. Like, I always get clients, always, always. I've been doing this for years. I've been doing graphic design for 5 years. I'm happy to say that I make a lot of money doing graphic design. And it feels good to be able to have the skill and be a graphic designer. A lot of my graphic design work is on my Instagram at The Real Joshua Brown. I'm even starting to get into editing pictures and things like that. But mainly I create logos and flyers, mixtape covers, CD album artwork, a lot of things like that from home, and you will always get the same customers. These customers will be repeat customers. So you'll be rich forever. Forever. Because think about it, they're going to work from 9 to 5. They want to use that money, you know. So they'll call you and say, hey, you know, I just got off work. I need a logo. Hey, I just got off work. Let's make that flyer, you know, because people want their own business nowadays. A lot of people do. So capitalize on that, you know, and say, hey, you own your own business? You know, do you need graphic design? I'm sure they do. You know, it's not hard to convince somebody that they need artwork and graphic design. So, you can charge them whatever you want. A logo could be $1,000. If you want it to be $1,000, it can be $1,000. You can make $5,000 per day making logos if you have 5 clients per day at $1,000 per logo. Think about it. So, my name is Joshua Brown. Follow me on Snapchat at The Big October. Subscribe to my channel because, you know, I have a lot of information that I'm going to release. So just watch me. You know, what I just gave you was really good information. IG at The Real Joshua Brown. You know, peace. I love you.